nice and fun to play. You know?
To play this after Jason.
Wow,
the first victim.
Well, I'm honored and I'm pleased.
Me too. I couldn't think of a better person to come test drive these things and get me out of my head.
It's really, really a beautiful guitar. The playability is second to none. Second to none. And I got some really comfortable guitars.
No, I know.
This is like, it's spongy and it has just the right resistance. You know, the sound I know will come in, but you can tell, you know, a flamenco guitar is always, especially a Cypress, is always going to have brightness by default,
yeah.
But you brought out the sweetness and warmth. Mm. You can spank it and you can take it.
It buzzes a little bit, but it cleans up.
In the right way, yeah. And if you just go like delicate, you know, you could totally play classical on this thing.